Cette chanson qui nous ressemble, toi tu m'aimais et je t'aimais. Nous vivions tous les deux ensemble, toi qui m'aimais, moi qui t'aimais. Mais la vie c'est pas ce qui s'aime tout doucement sans faire de bruit, et la mer efface sur le sable les pas des hommes désunis.
Hey everybody, it's Frank
and Lee.
Katie.
And we are in the minivan waiting to be taken to the airport. Have we decided yet where we're going?
No, because we have to talk to them and see where Lil is and where Bruce is, or how long it takes to get to each one, and that will help us decide.
Okay.
Yeah.
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 So Katie, tell us, how's the trip so far?
I mean, now that you brought a selfie stick, it's gonna be...
Well, yesterday I was very nice to the ladies. I didn't take any pictures of them. All I did was take pictures of the scenery and the Christmas markets and the light shows, so...
Well, I'm not saying you overdo pictures or anything, but... But you overdo pictures.
But, yeah. That was yesterday, so the honeymoon is over, folks. It's picture day. Although it's supposed to rain today in both Lille and France.
Lille and Bruges?
Hmm? Oh, that's right, in Bruges.
It's supposed to rain everywhere.
Okay, Lille. No. Lille is in France, Bruges is in Brussels?
Belgium.
Okay, Brussels is the capital?
Belgium? Yes.
Got it. Okay, I think I've got this. Okay.
I did not know that.
And how? I used to know, but I forgot it. And how far away is are either one of these two places?
Well, it looks like Lille is 30 minutes away and Brussels is an hour away, but I could be wrong.
This is by train?
Yeah.
Okay. Katie, do you have any preference which one we go to?
I don't know which one. Either one is.
Okay. So Katie says she'll be happy with wherever we go. Okay. All right. That's it from the minivan at the hotel. We plan to do a lot of interesting things today, but we have to get started, so... Depending on what the train schedules are, that's how we're gonna know where we're going. Bye!
La vie, c'est pas ce qui s'aime tout doucement sans faire des bruits, et la mer efface sur le sable les pas des hommes désunis.